decided that he needed to buy it for me.
It's been like 8 months or something since my last video, so I figured I should probably do another one.
Who are you?
I'm your sister.
Where are we?
We are currently at the top of the Mackenzie Pass, which has D. Wright Observatory on top of it. We have plans to come back here in the middle of the night and do epic. As of right now, I don't know what we're doing yet.
Okay, so since it's cloudy up here and the mountains are all covered and we're gonna be back here later, let me in. So we're deciding to leave here now and try to do some other cool before we head to somewhere else that's also gonna be cool.
What the f, dude?
I kind of glared at you.
Really?
Look, it's a couple of dads. Where are we?
We're at Proxy Falls.
What are we doing?
Walking to Proxy Falls. Now we're walking to Proxy Falls.
Wait, I don't actually know where the trail is.
I think it's this.
Oh, you're right. Proxy Falls Trail.
This is the trail. Proxy Falls Trail.
This camera's heavy because it's not mine.
Ayo.
It's hers and it's way better than mine. And it will be used occasionally throughout this video.
But sometimes not. Because sometimes I want to use it because it is mine.
Yeah.
I don't want to use this.
And she takes better pictures than I take videos.
Yeah, but Ian knows much more about video than I do. So he talks about video and I'm like, what you talking about?
Isn't it kind of funny that it's like
completely different
when I start talking video about her camera? She has no idea what I'm talking about.
No idea what he's doing on my own camera.
So yeah, we're going to Proxy Falls, which I've never been to. Have you been to it?
Yeah.
No.
It was a while ago. I wasn't really having it. It was the end of a road trip. I was done.
My arm's getting tired.
Love all of me. You gotta love deeper than that. Now if you're gonna leave me, you better run far away.
This is Proxy Falls! I'm going back down now. We gotta get going, probably. My sister's taking photos of me on my camera.
It's a wild Sydney. In a natural habitat, there she goes, trying to find the next angle to shoot from.
How is it? Yeah. I got some cool photos.
We're heading back.
On a scale of 1 to stupid, how stupid was it?
2.
2?
I wouldn't say it's overrated. It's a short walk. I won't call it a hike because we're wearing pants and like, what are those? If you're in the area, I would do it. Is that a fair assessment?
I'd say that's fair. I don't know if it'd be worth driving over the Mackenzie Pass just for that.
Yeah.
But if you're in the area, it's pretty cool.
It looks right.
Cool.
I think we did it.
We did it.
Nice. This is not a classic Ian adventure. We're not getting lost enough. All right, we made it to our spot. I'll show you the view real quick, and then we're gonna go location scouting for sunset.
So like, that's South Sister, but you can't tell.
Okay, now we're gonna bushwhack, right?
Mm-hmm.
We're bushwhacking to find maybe a spot to shoot the sunset. Look, she's taking pictures of me filming myself. So the sunset's kind of a bust, so I think we're going back to the car. I'll probably fly my drone. Sydney will probably take some pictures, and then we'll do something else probably. Decided to go to Eugene.
Because we don't want to spend 3 hours at the top of D. Wright Observatory.
Yeah, what
in
she
the middle
said.
Of the night.
And because we decided we're gonna be up all night anyway. So like we may as well do something else for 3 hours and then show up to the top of the place at 2 a.m. to do cool stuff. So we're gonna go to Eugene and do other cool stuff maybe. And maybe get some food or something. I don't know. We'll see.
Okay, on a scale of 1 to stupid, how stupid was the sunset?
5. It's right in the middle for me. How about you?
7. It's pretty stupid.
Damn. Okay. I'll give it a 6 because like the view was cool. It would have been better if it wasn't cloudy because we could have actually seen the mountains and the sunset was pretty.
There was no sun.
there was absolutely no sunset.
We'll go with six.
We'll agree on six?
We'll agree on six.
Okay, on a scale of one to stupid, it was a six. One hit and one miss so far.
We're in Eugene.
We're in Eugene.
Okay, we're gonna go get donuts, maybe.
Which direction?
This way, we're going this way. We're hoping nobody breaks into the car because there's a lot of money worth of camera gear in there. So yeah, now we're hoping that the donut place is open.
Okay, I just would like a chocolate old fashioned.
Chocolate old fashioned, all right.
I'll do the old dirty bastard.
ODB, yeah.
So we came to Eugene to get donuts.
That wasn't the reason for coming to Eugene, but we're here for donuts.
That's what we did. It tastes like it's been sitting out all day. And Voodoo Donuts, I've said this from the first day I had them, are way overrated. It's only cool because they put weird shit on it. We're sort of getting to the delirious part of the night, and it's only 11.
I'm thinking coffee needs to happen.
Oh, oh he was turning the corner. There's way too much going on right now. For 11:10 at night, there's way too much going on. Scale of one to stupid. How stupid was coming to Eugene?
It's pretty up there. We got donuts, so that's redeeming. Honestly, I'm thinking like an 8 or a 9.
Yeah, I was gonna go 8.
I'm thinking 9, but the donuts bring it down to an 8.
Yeah.
Still, that's pretty stupid.
Right. Okay, we magically teleported to the D-Ride Observatory, and we're gonna do some steel wool photography now, and it's gonna be sick. Yeah, we're gonna get to it. Love you when the need in your world. Yeah. Laying down, staring at my ceiling fan. Everybody acting like they give a damn. Where is everybody when you need a hand? I've been burning rubber on the Michelin. Flying in the rain like I'm Superman. I could say I love it, but it just depends.
What are we even doing?
Waiting for the sun to come up.
Yeah, we're waiting for the sun to come up. I feel like I had something to say. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, we did steel wool stuff. Pictures here. And here, scale of one to stupid, how stupid was steel wool?
Like a 1.
Okay, it was a 1.
Okay, we're still up here at the observatory, and sun's coming up soon, so we are going to see the sunrise, I guess. No words can describe how disappointing that sunrise was. Like, it got pink a little bit, and then it stayed pink a little bit. And it just got lighter and started raining.
We just drove through Sisters and we learned something super cool that had we been on this side of the mountains for the sunrise, it actually would have been really good.
Beautiful mountains and horses.
Look how pretty that is. So we're really tired and we're really upset.
Scale of one to stupid overall.
Well, let's do the sunrise first. I'm gonna give it a 10. I would have given it like an 8 because it was still like okay driving down, the sun was cool. But then getting over here and learning that there were no clouds on the mountains on this side really just pushed me over the edge. I'd go 11 if I could.
Yeah.
Then I'm going 11. I'm not in a good spot to rate the overall because I really wanna go 7. What are you gonna rate it overall?
Probably like a 3.
I think that's probably pretty fair.
Frustrating, but overall not awful. And a good adventure and a great story.
Oh wait. No, that's icky.
This is what it looks like when two people who have no idea what they're doing go on a road trip.
So we bought burritos earlier today. Yesterday, my camera's gonna fall. What, 12 hours ago now? We've had these burritos for almost exactly 12 hours, right?
Like, I wonder, it sucks.
They didn't give me my receipt, so I don't know. Exactly. Well, number one, I don't know how much I paid for them. And number two, I don't know when it was.
Wow.
I think half my bite went in my lap and on the floor of your car. Anyway, we're eating those burritos that we bought 12 hours ago, and they're cold.
And the burritos are disappointing.
Hey, my burrito is not disappointing. On a scale of 1 to stupid, my burrito is a 1.
Mine's like a 5.
So harsh.
I honestly didn't think about how much I didn't want a cold burrito until I am eating a cold burrito. Not even a cold burrito. Just like a room temperature brick of rice and beans.
I don't mind it.
I'm not into it.
It's the first legitimate food I've had since my last burrito I ate 12 hours ago.
I don't think I can do this anymore.
You're done with your burrito?
I might be.
It's your burrito. God damn it, Sydney. Finish your f***ing burrito.
I will not, because it's cold and it's a 5.
No, it's a 1.
On the scale of 1 to stupid, it's a 5.
No, like, in my mind, I knew it was going to be cold. And I knew I would be into it at some point tonight. I didn't think it would be 4 a.m. I ripped my pants.
I'm going to add...
I shipped my pants! Scale of 1 to stupid, how stupid was Steel Wool? Also, it looked like I was just flipping off the camera. So far, this, other than my burrito, the Steel Wool has been the biggest hit. God, we were really in Eugene
4 hours
ago. How did 4 hours pass? Okay, my burrito is a 3 now. I can't do that.